Today on Burke Makes Stuff, I get you caught up on where the hell I've been for 3 months and why I've been MIA. So if you're ready for it, let's do it right now. So to begin, I just want to say thank you to all you guys who've been emailing and leaving notes on Instagram and on the videos. We are safe, and I appreciate that. More than I can even really put in words, the fact that people who don't even really, really know me are reaching out to make sure my family and myself are good and secure and safe in what's going on, that's cool. And for those of you guys who don't know, I live just outside of New York City. I actually teach in New York City and have for the last 12 years. And things are crazy, I'll give you that. Between COVID and the protests and the riots and everything, it's been really nuts. But we're good. My family is healthy, all of us. My wife, my son, my parents, my sister in Virginia. We're good and healthy and safe. And that's the thing I have to focus on. Unfortunately, I can't say that for a lot of people I know. A lot of my students have lost family members and have had family members in the hospital and be sick. A lot of my colleagues have lost family members and parents, and that, what do you say to that? It's crazy, and it is, it's a lot. And because of that, I kind of went into this, I call it this emergency zone funk thing. So whenever there's an emergency, I'm lucky because I flip into emergency mode and immediately I kind of put emotion aside and I get my head into it and I do what has to get done. The problem with that is that when this started 3+ months ago, I couldn't get out of it. It seemed like there was always something. And I kind of was in this emergency zone brain thing for a long time until my wife was like, hey, snap out of it. And I appreciate that, and I love her very much. So I'm back, and that is a good thing. Mentally, I'm chill, and I have a ton of projects to do with you guys. And that's where we're at. That's why, by the way, there's a weird echo in this video, and why there's like nothing in my shop right now, because we're gonna be doing a huge renovation. We're gonna be cladding the walls in plywood and putting up French cleats and putting a door in the wall to another storage room that's on the other side of my shop and taking that over. There's a lot coming, a lot coming. And I think that catches you up. And don't for a second think that I've just been sitting on my butt this whole time doing nothing, because other than taking my entire school curriculum and putting it online for over 300 students and doing all the grading that goes along with that and all that craziness, I've also been doing a ton of stuff around the house because, well, I'm stuck in the house, though I haven't filmed most of it, really any of it, to be completely honest, because just my head and my heart weren't in it at the time. It wasn't the thing that was needed to be done, but let's go take a look at some of the stuff I've been up to. Let's start off with some toys. I got the new portable Bosch Gravity Rise miter stand for my 12-inch Bosch dual bevel gliding axial glide miter saw goodness. You'll be seeing a ton of that in upcoming videos. My friend John and I built some more of these wall hanging easel picture display piece things, totally adjustable to fit different sizes of art. For you guys wondering where the parts of the piano went when I did that destruction video, a lot of that went into making these. The hardware, the wood, all went into these. We made gifts for my parents, for my sister, so those are all over the country. Pieces of the piano, gotta feel the love. Early in the quarantine, I designed, set up, and built this indoor grow area so I could start some seeds inside before we moved them outside, and we've done that since. Everything's taking really well. We did everything from corn to Brussels sprouts to peppers to, I don't know, all sorts of stuff in these pictures. I got a bunch of these wooden models and I got to build this with my son. This is the Aerial Screw by Leonardo da Vinci. Totally fun to use, working model, working, it doesn't fly, but it takes off a little bit. And of course, since we're in quarantine, I had to make some sort of bread because that's what you do when you go nuts. So I tried New York bagels that came out freaking amazing. I will actually post the article and the recipe down in the link because it was that good and they were awesome. The best part of this whole quarantine thing, by far, was getting to spend a ton of time with my wife and my son. We've been going a little bit insane, but we've been trying to make as much family time as possible, catching up on just spending time and doing crazy, stupid things like rolling around outside on the front lawn in the rain. I love that, and that is definitely what I'm gonna take out of this quarantine. Isn't all the negativity, isn't all the bad, it's the good and the connections I got to make during it. So that's what I've been up to for the last 3 months. If you guys have any questions whatsoever about any of the projects I just threw in your face, or any of the things we talked about, COVID or teaching or anything you want to talk about, literally anything, leave it down in the comments below. I love having those conversations with the community here on Burke Makes Stuff. I'll see you guys next time with a video, with a project. I'm very excited. Lots of projects to come. I'll see you there.